Yo, I'm back with an unboxing, as you can obviously see. First disclaimer, if you hear anything like weather related, it's because it's storming right now. So we're gonna see how this is going to work, but for now, I have my Twice Eyes Wide Open albums right here. So let's get everything out. Let's open this up. So, if I'm right, and I'm gonna be honest, I had to search it up because I wasn't sure which version was which. And so this is Story, Style, and Retro. And let's start with all the posters. Oh my god, they're stuck in here. Wait a second. Okay. Let's see if this is gonna work. They look beautiful. Oh my god. I'm not sure which version is my favorite. But oh my god. Nina's stare is so intense. Like, next up we have this one. This reminded me very much of More and More, and I know a lot of people think like that, and I love it. And the last one. Oh. Yes. I'm not sure though what I'm going to do with the posters because I don't really hang them up. So I'll just have to wait and see. Maybe one day I will hang up some posters, but right now let's look at these. Is it the most card? I think that's what it's called. It's very hollow. And just has all the songs on the back. So beautiful. So I have three of those because I have three albums. Now let's get into the pre-order cards. It's kind of weird though, because the borders are not even on both sides. Is that supposed to be? If it is, I'm just an idiot, but it looks kind of off right now. The girls look beautiful though. Now, instead of looking at those, I'm going to open the album so we can do it per version. So let me just get this out of the way and start with this one. So before I'm opening it, I'm hoping to get some Sana, Dayeon, or Mina cards because those are my top three and I decided to only collect my top three in Twice. If you saw my latest video, you've heard I'm trying to collect OT9, but I've decided to not do that anymore because it wasn't really that much fun to do it. It was mainly stressful. So let's hope I get some of their cards. The cover is beautiful though, with those letters like that. Let me just get everything out. Okay. So we got Momo's CD, if it was the term. Yes. Let me just... Yes, that's much better. So let me quickly flip through. All those songs are awesome. I think my favorites right now are definitely Behind the Mask. That one is definitely either my favorite or my second favorite. I'm not sure yet. And also Go Hard is... I love it. But also I Can't Stop Me is just that song. She's not wearing any shoes. That looks kind of okay. So beautiful. So that was the photo book. Now for everything that was inside. You have these stickers, which are adorable. I don't know what to do with these though, but they do look very beautiful. I love this style. And I believe this is the poster. It's kind of bent, but let's see what we got. They look so beautiful here. It's like a small, tiny poster. I love the way Diane sits with her legs just so like that in front of her. So adorable. And this is then the message card. I avoided looking at anyone's unboxing because I wanted to see it for myself. But I also already have seen all the photo cards because I wanted to know what parts there were. And I'm also in a group order, so I needed to say which cards I wanted. So I already know, but oh my god, we have Mina's. I don't know what that says, but she looks so beautiful. I'm so happy with this. Now for the photo cards. I know the colors on the back are the colors of like their... Each member has their own color. I think that's the way to describe it. So, and I don't really know all the member colors yet. But I do know which one is the bottom one because I saw it when I took it out. So I'm just gonna show it. It's Gio. She looks so beautiful. Her eye makeup is insane. Oh my god. Next up we have a unit. Diane is in it. This is so beautiful. Why is she making that face though? She is adorable. JR! Oh, she looks amazing. This is a look, guys. Wait, let me just put it over here. Her cards are always gorgeous, like always. Momo. She's so adorable. Look at that little smile. Oh my god. So that was it for this album. I sadly only pulled like Mina for the message card, but these are all so beautiful, so I'm not mad about it. So I'm gonna clean this up and we're going to go on with the next version. So if I'm correct, this is the next version, so the style one. If I'm not, I'm still going to do this one. So I'm sorry if I'm wrong. Let's start with the pre-order cards. Let me get everything out. So, next version. Jonghyun. So beautiful. So that was it for the photo book. And again, we have these stickers and this poster. Momo! She looks so beautiful in this. Oh my god, her hair! So gorgeous. Then the message cards. Let's see. Julie. So beautiful. Look at that. Let me hide all the colors beneath this black one because we know that's a unit one. So this is Jaehyun. Also beautiful with that background. Sana! Oh, what a beauty. Joey, oh, she looks gorgeous. Jonghyun, oh dude. I really believe that it would have been her era if she was promoting with Twice, but I hope she's resting right now and she will be okay. And let's take the unit. What a beautiful picture, oh my god. So that's it for this version. Let's go to the next one. And lastly, we have the retro. And let's start with these again. Oh my god. Oh my god, I still don't know which concept is my favorite. But let's just open this one. No, let me get everything out of here. So, let's see what beautiful pictures are inside of these.
Geo.
So, as you have noticed, I didn't get any CD plays for my biases, which is okay because I actually don't collect them. So, I'm happy with every single one of them as long as there's CD in it. So, she is beautiful though, and that dress looks gorgeous on her, just like her red hair. I'm kind of sad she didn't leave it like that, but the brown also suits her. And Nayeon, like, she can fit every concept she wants. Like, if it's cute, if it's sexy, if it's retro like this, she really can fit it all. I don't even know how she does it. Oh my god, this picture is beautiful. Oh my god, her nails. Why is she holding the glass like that? This reminds me of that, what's it? Like, trend going on of people asking if you want to hold the drink at a party, and this is like how they hold it. Oh. So we can trust Dion. If you know what I'm talking about, I love you. If you don't, I'm sorry, I'm just weird. So that was it for the photo book. Once again, we have the stickers and the photos. Ooh, I believe this is the same one as we got before. Wait, let me check. Yes, it is, but that's okay. So I'm just gonna put this over here. The message card. Oh my god. We got Dion's message card. She looks so beautiful. I don't know why I'm whispering. Oh my god. This is insane. I'm so happy. Let's store this up safely again. Now let's... I'm gonna use that for the cards so we can see the color. And now I've already seen the last one, so I know who's going to be. But let's just go. So we have Jael. This is perfect because I'm collecting one OT9 set and it's this one. So yay! Jonya. Beautiful. Oh my god, her bangs. Oh my god. The blue hair was insane. She looked so good. Mina. Oh my god. And the last one is... Gio. The denim outfit. They looked so good in these outfits. Oh, sorry. So let me get everything together so we can have one big overview for what I got. Okay, you cannot see the albums anymore, but this mess, this beautiful mess, is everything I pulled from my albums, and I'm quite excited. I have a lot to trade though, but I'm gonna leave my trading account down below if you want to trade for some Dian, Mina and Sana cards. So that was it. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.